entering into racing, one aspect is to be able to race. The second thing is to be good. The third thing is being best. After stopping my racing career, a few years I had no activity at all, just work, 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 work. And I missed so much that competition. Then I was on the automobile salon in Geneva. I saw an AC Cobra just before I left. And I fell in love in the shape. I had to have it. I threw all my savings into it and bought this car. Then he said, by the way, you can do motorsport with it, and gave me a flyer. The challenge was actually now to compensate my handicap with modern technique. So because I can't push buttons and change gears or so, I need to have my hand all the time on the control of acceleration and braking. I had to find a solution how to shift the gears. I have a sequential gearbox, which I operate with a developed PIF and PAF system. Being able, in a pack of 30 cars with 4,000 horsepower, start roaring, red light, push down the handle. 4,000 horsepower roaring down there. You are in the middle of the pack. You have to get your position. You come with 260, and with 2.2 seconds, six gears down. You have to brake, don't overbrake. Suddenly, I live like never before. A feeling I never thought my body can have. Everybody says, well, it's adrenaline or I don't know. But I felt all the fears and all the scares and all my pains I have always, every day and every night in my body, disappeared. You grow. Again, even in an age, you can do it. Even with 60, when I started, I'm still growing, I still experience, I'm still competitive. I won races, I was on podium, they had to lift me on. I said, next time you have to bring a ramp. It's another dimension of freedom and being myself.